Here we have a configuration for a defensive penalty corner with four players plus the goalkeeper. As the ball's pulled out, the defenders run out, and at this point the attacking shot and a save by the goalkeeper, and we now see the umpire signal a corner.